Anglo-American Unity. A speech on receiving an honorary degree at Harvard University. Heard in Britain by shortwave radio, September the 6th, 1943.
Such plans offer far better prizes than taking away other people's provinces or land, or grinding them down in exploitation. The empires of the future are the empires of the mind.